always wanted to make a retro PS1 inspired controller for PS5, so I figured today's the day. The PS4 buttons are the same design as PS1, so I figured those would work. But the placement notches were in different spots, so they didn't fit. Well, I said I'm gonna make these fit. So I cut the notches off and sanded the edges down, and they fit perfectly. Luckily, the PS4 sticks fit on PS5. And bam, here it is. What do you guys think?